Jeremiah 17:7 says this: "Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, whose trust is the Lord. He is like a tree planted by the water, that sends out its roots by the stream, and does not fear when heat comes, for its leaves remain green, and is not anxious in the year of drought, for it does not cease to bear fruit." We're getting ready to have a marriage conference here at the Bridge called Refresh, and we want you to be there on April 10th. I can tell you, in my marriage personally, with Jared and I, the reason why it works is because we're centered on Christ, because we are planted by the stream of living water. Jesus said to the Samaritan woman, "Come and drink and you will thirst no more," because he is the living water. We would love for you, no matter what stage in your marriage, whether you feel like you're in a drought season or you're in a really, really healthy season planted by the stream of living water, which is Jesus, we would love for you to be there so you can continue to grow and refresh your marriage today. Hope to see you there.